happened. I finalized my last subject. I've been very aggressive since then. I'm waiting for my marks. I'm fairly stressed. I've become aggressive because I don't sleep while I'm waiting for the mark. My wife got fairly agitated because I kept her awake. Then she snapped at me, and it didn't go that well after that. So it's been a bit of a rough ride. Obviously, with me being very in an aggressive mood, it's an argument after argument over shit. And she's not one to back down either. So, you know, you have these strong-headed two people, and she wants to know what's going on, and I don't even know myself. And that's it.